sort of monitoring the motion of the vehicle, making sure that it was steady and that the, you know, there were very few vibrations of any sort. This is a picture of the INSAT actually being deployed from the spacecraft. You can see that the deploy went very smoothly.